If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, unscrew, then use fingers to remove base cover. Now unscrew and disconnect battery. Then unscrew and remove heatsink. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.